guys, I'm Rob Bass, and today we're checking out Digipuppets. That's right, we got these really cool review copies of Digipuppets, which download educational apps, and today you can get these really cool styluses, essentially what they are, but they're finger puppets. Really cute. And if you go to digipuppets.com, if you check out the App Store for Apple and the Google Play Store, you can get really cool educational apps. Now, I did that already with my daughter, but unfortunately, she's under the weather, and right before we started filming, she fell asleep. So hopefully when she wakes up, she'll want to play with these even more. So that's why I'm not in the photo tent today. I really apologize. I want to do this as good as I can, but you know, the kid's sick. She just started school. And if you're a parent, you should know that school, fall, September, kids are sick. They're just, like, sick. So so it's a little educational thing today, but I wanted to show this. The Digipuppets. So there's the front of the package. You can see the Digipuppets right there. So you can check it out. It says Digipuppets unlock a world of happy learning. Pairs with educational apps. Touchscreen finger puppet that transforms the screen time into learning time. And we have this cute little character called Honey Bunny, and I love that. Use Honey Bunny's nose like you would. You use your finger on your iPad, iPhone, or Android devices. Download our fun educational apps. Unlock a world of happiness. Of course, there's a site. And of course, we got Zip the Zebra right there. Pretty cool. So, let's open the package up. It's just a simple packaging. Right there. Tape. And the figure that comes inside. I think it's cute because like a little in this cardboard setup, he comes with this little background with the rising sun. And it says, download our app. There's a little display. I'm gonna keep that so we can display him. I can just keep him on the shelf. She's not playing with him. Then she can put it back on his finger rest. So it fits on the finger, right there. Now let's see. See how it fits on my pinky a little bit better. You can see I got really big fingers, so it's for kids, so I want to make sure you can see that it can fit any size kid fingers. I mean, it's a soft, squishy toy. You know, it's not really super hard. Very cute little character right there. It's got a heart-shaped tongue, and you would just use it as your stylus. Now let's open up Honey Bunny. Zip the Zebra's cool. Let's check out Honey Bunny. Obviously it's gonna be the exact same kind of a thing. Except Honey Bunny comes in this cute little floral background. Take that off, just like with the other one. Once again, use them for a cool display. And then Honey Bunny right there. And it's a finger puppet. You know, it can still use it as a finger puppet. I actually have a couple little finger puppets. The peanuts or what have you, and they come with books. You can do little finger puppet stories. You might tell, hey, what are you doing? Subscribe to the channel. And it's really cute. Like I said, same material. Really, really soft. And let's check it out on the apps. So, unfortunately, on my iPad, I don't have any educational apps to use. But I'm just going to test it out on some games so you can see how it works. Kind of get into it. And we're going to press play. Okay. Use his nose. Play. Okay. Continue. Alright, we're just going to go in. So now they're playing, and I'm going to go switch from Honey Bunny to Zip the Zebra. So we'll go see if that works pretty well. And I can touch anywhere on the screen, it does its thing, so. I mean, it responds pretty well. I can't complain. You know, let's try it on. Andy Hirsch. So, as you can see, you can use it on any stylus and just works just fine. It's, you know, you want to attempt to use this on the nose part. So for the kids, they're gonna put it on and they're gonna use the nose. That's same thing with Honey Buddy. It's really about their nose. Zip has a mohawk kind of mane, so you can actually use that. But Honey Bunny's got the pointy ears, so you suggest one of the kids use the tip to do it, like, you know, as if they're using their finger to draw. So, it's Digipuppets. The apps are free, so you get the really cool games. So you're paying for these guys, but you're getting great educational apps. I will have to check that out another time. I just wanted to show you what you get when you buy an actual physical Digipuppet. So you get the package and your little figures. So that's it. Zip the Zebra and Honey Bunny from Digipuppets.com. I want to thank them for the review copy. And guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter. If you guys have them, leave me a comment below. Tell me what you think. I can always pass them on to a couple of you if I have suggestions, you know. These are educational apps, and the only way people learn how to make better apps and better games and better toys and better products for your kid is letting us know. And that's cool. It's a start. Kids love animals. Maybe they can get some licensing. Maybe turn this into somebody a little more iconic. But these are their own characters, and they're well made. Really cute. And I don't see why kids wouldn't want to have a little finger puppet zebra. Or a little honey bunny. Right there, how you doing? Alright guys, so like I said before, subscribe, follow us on Instagram and Twitter, check out alternativeminds.com every day. Thank you, Digipuppets, and until next time.